Well, I started doing DECA my sophomore year in this event, but I wasn't partners with Kelly until my junior year, so then we started doing the event together.
Yeah, Shannon told me about it, asked if I'd like to join, if I'd be interested in it, so that's kind of how I started.
Personally, for myself, I started sophomore year, and I think just being able to participate in a business-related activity was what was so interesting about DECA for me. And extracurriculars are really important just in general for the college application process. So there's some things I added to the application, and we've had success.
Yeah, I also started sophomore year, but we didn't start together as a team. I started on a different team, and she started as an individual. So now we've combined, and we normally work really well together, and we're pretty good friends, so it was just the logical way to go about it.
Yeah, so we've been working together for 2 years, but we've done activities like Model United Nations and debate together before, so we kind of had experience working together in this sort of academic format.
They're amazing kids that almost don't need me as an advisor. They would be successful without me.
So when you compete in regionals, then if you place first, second, or third, then you go on to the state tournament in the overall categories. And then from then, to get to nationals from the state tournament, you generally have to place first, second, third, or fourth.
It really is the kids. Like I said, these 10 kids and the 100 or so that we get every single year, they're just phenomenal. We just kind of get them started, and then the Hersey kids are just so good at what they do. They're so good at problem solving, they're so good at communicating, and they're so good with their presentation skills.
And obviously it's really exciting. Like, we're both really grateful for this opportunity to be able to compete at the national, I think it's even international level, so we're just super excited, and
feels really good. It's cool.
Yeah, definitely.
It feels pretty good. We've worked hard developing communication skills over the past 4 years, and this event really solidified what we had learned in DECA and through some of our other activities together.
My goal, selfishly, is for the kids to just have an awesome business experience. I want them to experience this like a business trip.
To be able to once again experience that and be around people who are the best at this activity.
I'd say our goal would definitely be to learn more about how DECA works, especially when there's so many kids involved, and just do our best, go into the role play, trying to learn something new about our event.
Yeah, I mean, we'd love to advance to the second day, but we'll see how it all works out.